I'm just outside Woodley MRT station. Some of you may have heard me highlight about various projects. Today, something exciting, something interesting. Park Colonial. In fact, one can just roll down to the MRT station. And there have been a lot of buzz about the real estate market. Huge number of turnout in many launches, and people are asking this million-dollar question. Is this the right time to purchase a unit? One of the key advantages of Park Colonial is its location. Situated at rest of course central region, in other words, just the fringes of the central business district, 5 stations to Dhoby Ghaut, this is going to be a very good, highly sought after project, simply because under the master plan of the Bidadari rejuvenation, the government have slated huge number of amenities. One of the key advantages of people who invest and stay at Park Colonial, other than the MRT being at the doorstep, people like to live, play and have the convenience of the transport. In any property investment, one of the key things here is rental yield and capital appreciation. As far as Park Colonial is concerned, situated on an elevated land and just exactly opposite Stanford American International School, today we are experiencing record land bid prices. Even in the most outlying area, a land cost well above $1,000. Therefore, Park Colonial priced at below $2,000 do provide an opportunity as a sound investment with greater capital appreciation in the long term. Park Colonial do offers unit sizes from 1 bedroom to 5 bedroom, not only for investors, singles and family. And at the same time, just across the road is going to be the next biggest shopping mall within this vicinity. Therefore, you have the convenience of lifestyle, amenities and the shopping, coupled with the project being in a new town, which is going to be the future convenience. I really want you to take a look at this Park Colonial as an investment choice. Speak to any of our PropNex salespeople and understand the design concept and as well as the layout. It is definitely going to be something that you should not give it a miss.